In this video, we're going to go over the process of abscission in leaves. Abscission is the term used when plants shed their leaves, flowers, and fruit. The process of abscission in leaves involves the competing actions of two plant hormones, auxin and ethylene. Auxin inhibits leaf abscission, whilst ethylene promotes leaf abscission. Leaf abscission occurs in an area known as the abscission zone, which is an area of cells located near the base of the petiole. There are three phases that the leaf goes through in the process of leaf abscission. The first of these is the leaf maintenance phase. In this phase, the leaf is healthy and a fully functional component of the plant. In this phase, the auxin gradient that goes from the blade of the leaf to the stem continues to flow, and the cells of the abscission zone stay unchanged as auxin inhibits leaf abscission. The second phase is the shedding induction phase. In this phase, the auxin gradient that normally goes from the blade of the leaf to the stem is either reversed or reduced. This normally occurs during leaf senescence. Senescence is when the leaf is aging. Autumn or fall is a time when leaves of many plants go through senescence, indicated by the changing in colors of the leaf before they fall off. The reversal or reduction in the auxin gradient causes the cells in the abscission zone to now be sensitive to the effects of the plant hormone ethylene, which promotes leaf abscission. The third phase is the shedding phase. During the shedding phase, the cells in the abscission zone that are now sensitive to ethylene react to the presence of the low levels of ethylene within the plant. This reaction causes genes that encode specific hydrolytic enzymes such as polygalacturinase and cellulase to be induced. These hydrolytic enzymes degrade the cell walls of the cells in the abscission zone, resulting in the shedding of the leaf from the abscission zone and leaf abscission to occur. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.